Lovely. Another nice spot on the Suffolk coast. It's legit. This is not a stealth camp location. This is actually a legit wild camp spot. And yeah, more details coming up in the future video. Not the next one, but the one after. Anyway, catch you later.